The New South Wales Premier is standing firm in her opposition to pill testing, even after a coronial inquiry into music festival deaths appeared to support the measure. Leaked draft recommendations from the Deputy State Coroner propose medically supervised drug tests. They also recommend an end to the use of sniffer dogs and more restrictions on strip searches. The inquiry comes after five deaths at music festivals in as many months. But Premier Gladys Berejiklian said she would not be swayed.
What will stop young kids from dying over the summer is for them to stop taking the pills. There is no safe way to take pills.
The Premier also moved to reintroduce legislation requiring high-risk festivals to prepare a safety management plan and pay for an emergency services presence in order to obtain a licence.